That's the saddest shit ever. Oh my god.
I know.
Didn't know Priya that well. I thought she was a really awesome person, honestly, and like it was kind of sad to have to put her out. But at the same time, we hadn't had enough time to really establish a relationship, so it is what it is. It wasn't me, and I don't care.